Vice President Sara Duterte hindi na tinag sa patutsada ni First Lady Liza Araneta Marcos matapos tawagin itong walang utang na loob. Pinakahihintay na banggaan ng First Lady at Vice President of the Republic of the Philippines mangyayari na.
Magandang araw bayan, magandang araw Pilipinas. Panibagong araw na naman at meron na naman tayong pag-uusapan. Ngunit bago ang lahat, kung hindi ka pa nakakapag-subscribe sa aming channel, please do subscribe and hit the notification bell para mas maging updated ka sa mga newly released naming videos.
Wala kang utang na loob matapos ipagtanggol ka ng asawa ko sa libo-libong tao. Ito ang nakakawindang na pahayag ni First Lady Liza Araneta Marcos nang lumabas ito sa lungga at agad-agad hinarap ang Vice Presidente Inday at isiniwalat ang kanyang hindi mapintang banat sa Vice Presidente dahil ginawa umanong katatawanan ang kanyang asawa ng mga Duterte na si PBBM. Inilarawan ng unang ginang na walang utang na loob ang Vice Presidente at ginawa pang laruan si PBBM sa mga rallies ng pamilya nito, sa kabila umano ng pagtatanggol ng Pangulo sa kanya. Hindi umano maatim ng unang ginang na Sir Ann at tawaging bangag ang kanyang asawa. Ipinasok din ng First Lady na mas mabuti pa umano si Lenny hindi siniraan ang kanyang asawa bagkus pinuprotektahan pa ito. Hirit naman ng mga matatalim ng political strategies parang hindi umano na informed si Liza sa mga banat ni Lenny noong nakaraang kampanya para sa paparating na eleksyon. Dagdag pa ng mga ito wala umanong karapatan salita ang si Liza dahil ito punot dulo ng kaguluhan sa bawat partido ng pamilya Duterte at Marcos. Narito ang pahayag ng First Lady. Nasaktan ako because my husband would do everything to protect you. You run together, diba? Sama-sama tayo babangon muli. Pupunta ka sa rally, tatawagan yung presidente mong bangag. Tama ba yan? Even Lenny never did that.
Kumusta kayo ni VP Sara?
Talaga. How are we?
Incident? Yes, ako.
I was always kind to her. I'm really nice naman eh. Pero nung when Bong had that bagong lipunan rally, she came and my husband, that was supposed to be December eh. Parang to start the new year, o bagong Pilipinas, parang huwag na tayo mag-away, mabait tayo, let's help the people, blah, 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 blah. Eh, na-postpone, ganyan. So I think it was in Feb or March, right? So she went there at 3, and then she went to
Davao.
And then when she went to Davao, Duterte said, oh, bangag, bangag, di ba? Imagine a former president calling, bangag. I mean, wow, you had 6 years. Why would you call bangag, di ba? Mm-hmm. So, and then the camera panned on her. Tumatawa. Mm-hmm. So, syempre nakita ko, sabi ko, wow, man. I mean, masakit yan. And then when said Duterte, si Sandro, yan, gusto maging prime minister, perpetuate themselves in power. Mm-hmm. Tapos ako, I won't say, binibilang ko ngayong mga oras, eh. Mm-hmm. So, pero tumawa sila. So, parang for me, ano yan? Mali yata yan, di ba? Mm. Parang you're getting swelled up from the government, di ba? You're supposed to be the alter ego. We're there protecting you. Tapos gagawin mo yan? Mali yan eh. Mm. You cross the line. Mm. And I'm many things. I'm not a hypocrite. O, di yan. May departure time na, di ba? So, nandito sana, nandito ako. Normally, nag-usap kami. So, ayoko. Tapos, sabi ni somebody went to me, uy, ang ganda mo today. Hindi, mukha akong bangag. Gumana ko. No reaction. So, hindi, bangag. Bangag is the day, bangag is the word of the day.
Yes, yes.
Talaga, no reaction. So yun, then after that, talaga, I stopped her. I do it again.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, that's not right. You don't do that. That's entitled politics. You're in the government. You're the vice president.
Wala bang kahit na maikling sorry man lang after that?
Bad shot na yan sa akin.
Ganun pa.
Unless she says sorry or whatever. Mm-hmm. Maybe she will. Maybe she crossed the line.
Mm-hmm.
And then going down sa Prague, nakita ko siya ulit, di ba? Sabi ni Bong, behave. Sabi ko, wrong person, honey.
Sabi niyo, si cross the line. Ano ibig sabihin nun? And wala nang reconciliation yan between the
No, I mean for me, yeah. For me nasaktan ako because my husband will do everything to protect you. You ran together, di ba? Sama-sama tayo, babangon muli. Pupunta ka sa rally, tatawagan yung presidente mong bangag, di ba, you're going to laugh? Mm-hmm. Tama ba yan? Mm-hmm. Even Lenny never
did. So how important is loyalty to you?
Ah, super important. Mm-hmm. Super. Loyalty and kindness. That's my two, ano.
Opo.
You have to be kind, di ba? You know, when people talk bad or they, ano, parang, ew, bad karma yan.
Kayo po ay nabalita na wala daw kayong pasensya. Sa ano kayo walang pasensya?
For me, parang, just do the job, di ba? Do the job, I won't, ano. But don't make sira this person kasi tamad ka or make sira that person, di ba? Mm-hmm. So that's why I say 6 months. Mm-hmm. You ask anyone that worked for me. Mm-hmm. They'll stay 10, 20 years. You know, it's like what my mother taught us. If you go to the room of the katulong and you go like that, tapos pangit yung ano, parang ganun, you have to treat them well eh, para yes. May malasakit, di ba? Mm-hmm. Yan lang. I'm not saying I'm perfect. Uh-huh. Did I ever shout at everyone? Never. Mm-hmm. Never. I don't shout, I don't make mura, I don't make suntok my husband. Pero malalaman mo, pag ayoko, hindi kita kakausapin.
Diba? So how important is loyalty to you?
Ah, super important. Mm-hmm. Super. Loyalty and kindness. That's my two, ano.
Opo.
You have to be kind, di ba? You know, when people talk bad or they, ano, parang, ew, bad karma yan.
Kayo po ay nabalita na wala daw kayong pasensya. Sa ano kayo walang pasensya?
For me, parang, just do the job, di ba? Do the job, I won't, ano. But don't make sira this person kasi tamad ka or make sira that person. Diba? Mm-hmm. So that's why I say 6 months. Mm-hmm. You ask anyone that worked for me. Mm-hmm. They'll stay 10, 20 years. You know, it's like what my mother taught us. If you go to the room of the katulong and you go like that, tapos pangit yung ano, parang ganun, you have to treat them well eh. Parang yes. May malasakit, diba? Mm-hmm. Yan lang. I'm not saying I'm perfect. Uh-huh. Did I ever shout at everyone? Never. Mm-hmm. Never. I don't shout. I don't make mura. I don't make suntok my husband. Pero malalaman mo, pag ayoko, hindi kita kakausapin.
Anong masasabi niyo ukol rito, mga kababayan? Just comment it down below sa comment section and give a massive thumbs up kung nagustuhan mo ang paksang ating tinalakay. At huwag kalilimutang mag-subscribe sa channel na ito. Maraming salamat sa inyong walang sawang panonood.